Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali. Today I'm going to show you mouth-watering, delicious and one-of-its-kind sweet recipe that's made with muskmelon or rockmelon barf. So let's see the ingredients. For making rockmelon barfi, we need rockmelon. I have taken one bowl of rockmelon. Then we need some cashew powder. I have taken about half cup of cashew powder here. Sugar. I have taken 3 to 4 a tablespoon of sugar here and 2 tablespoon of milk powder and a teaspoon of ghee or clarified butter. Let's start with the recipe now. I have taken this orange rock melon here. We get rock melon in 2 varieties, green and orange. You can use either of them. Now I will put this rock melon in the blender and blend it to get a fine paste. Now we got this rock melon juice. You can see it's watery. Now we are going to add teaspoon of ghee to the pan. Now we are going to add this rock melon juice here. And we'll add this sugar also. Now this sugar also, it's depend on your taste. If your rock melon is too sweet, we can add a little bit of sugar only. And we want to maintain the taste of rock melon as well. So you don't need to add too much sugar to this. Mix the sugar well with the rock melon. Now we'll add in this cashew powder and mix it well with the rock melon as well. Now add in this milk powder and cook all these things together till we get nice binding mixture. As you can see, we have not added any color or any essence to this mixture because we want to keep it more natural. We want to get that rock melon taste in our barfi. Now as you can see, this mixture has binded well. Now we'll turn off the stove and let the mixture cool down completely. Cooling down, this mix is ready. Transfer it in one plate. You can make rolls out of this and enjoy these rock melon rolls, or you can make barfi out of this. Today I'm going to make it as a barfi. I have taken this flat spatula. This is a cake spatula. You can take any flat spoon like this and just press it. Now we'll keep it in the refrigerator for 2 hours. Because right now it's very soft, and then we'll cut it as a barfi. Now this out of refrigerator, it's little hard now. Now we'll cut it into pieces. And from this part I will show you how to make a roll. Take a little bit in your hand and just make a cylinder. One more. Now you can apply silver leaf on this and decorate it. Today I am going to put some cashews on it just to decorate each piece. Press it a little bit. Enjoy this rock melon sweet. It is going to melt in your mouth and you are going to love the taste. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.